Today will be the first official day on the job for incoming New York City Schools Chancellor Meisha Ross Porter. She will be the first African-American woman to hold the position. Porter is a product of the city's school system and most recently served as Bronx Executive Superintendent. Porter will replace former Chancellor Richard Carranza, who stepped down last month citing personal issues. Also